Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. Today I'm going to show you how to temporarily disable Windows Defender on Windows 10. Whether you need to turn it off to install software, troubleshoot, or for any other reason, I got you through the steps safely and easily. So let's get started. First, you'll want to open the Windows Security app. To do that, click on the Start button or simply press the Windows key on your keyboard. Now, type Windows Security into the search bar and select the app from the list. You can also click on the icon on the taskbar for quick access to Windows Security app. Once you have Windows Security open, you'll see several options on either the left or right side of the screen. Go ahead and click on Virus and Threat Protection. This is where you'll find the settings to manage Windows Defender Antivirus. Scroll down a bit until you see the Virus and Threat Protection Settings section. Under this, you'll find a link that says Manage Settings. Click on that. Now, you'll see a bunch of toggles. The one we're interested in is the first one, Real-Time Protection. This is what Windows Defender uses to actively scan your files and protect your system. To temporarily disable Windows Defender, simply click the toggle to turn it off. If prompted, click Yes to allow it to make changes to your device. If you need to go a step further, you can also turn off Cloud Delivered Protection right below. Please note that scheduled scan will continue to run. However, files that are downloaded or installed will not be scanned until the next scheduled scan. Now, to test Windows Defender, we'll download an infected file from the internet using the iCar website. The iCar test file is a harmless file created by the European Institute for Computer Antivirus Research, iCar, and the Computer Antivirus Research Organization, CARO, to test the effectiveness of antivirus programs like Windows Defender. It is widely recognized by antivirus software as a test virus. As you can see, the file was saved successfully and Windows Defender ignored it. Re-enable Windows Defender. To re-enable Windows Defender, open Windows Security from the Start menu, go to Virus and Threat Protection and Access Manage Settings. Then, turn on the Real-Time Protection toggle. If needed, also re-enable Cloud Delivered Protection. Finally, close the Windows Security app. Windows Defender will now be fully operational and protect your device in real time. Now, to test Windows Defender again, we'll download the test virus file from the iCar website. As you can see, Windows Defender immediately deletes the infected file. Please note that Windows Defender automatically reactivates after a system restart to ensure continued protection. However, changes to system settings or the installation of third-party antivirus software may affect this behavior. And that's it! You've successfully disabled and re-enabled Windows Defender on Windows 10. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more tech tips and tutorials. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions or if there's something else you'd like me to cover. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.